say you can just start to get rid of any tension you're holding in your muscles, in your mind as well. So deep breath in. Nice, just take that neck all the way back, but just be mindful of that crunch back. Keep that strength coming through the back of the neck. And make sure you go in the other direction as well with that. So feel free to just do as many of those as you want. Midline towards the heart center. forceful exhale there. Really release some tension back to the midline. Tapping to the spine, make sure it's long. Inhale, rise. Exhale, cactus. Good. Hands coming back in towards the heart. One more deep breath. Exhale, cactus. You can relax the hands either side and feel a little bit in your shoulders there. Just soften a bit and let your arms just relax either side of you. Deep breath in and out. Deep breath in and out. Hands now into your prayer position. Again, inhaling up. And exhale, nice wide arm this time, bringing that energy down. Forceful exhale. Inhale, arms up, meeting them into prayer. Gaze coming up to thumb. Good, exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Hands coming on top of the knees now. Let's think about picking shoulders up, rolling them away. Heart through, chin can come up. Deep breath. And exhale, put those hands to the knees. Start to round through your spine, crunch your belly, drop your chin. Exhale. Inhale, lift. Exhale, fold. Punching through the belly, rounding through the spine. Inhale, open. Exhale, close. Inhale, open. Exhale, close. Come back to a long spine, hands either side, relax either side. Take a moment there, just noticing how you feel. You start to introduce some breath work and some movement so your body may start to be responding. Hands into prayer. Inhale, rise the arms up. Exhale, we're going to take a forward fold. So a nice wide arm, belly come to the thighs. We can bring the hands to our knees and relax down through the neck. Or we can walk the hands to the calves, the ankles, or even the earth. So just relax down through your neck into that forward fold. Good, and then start to walk yourself up. Take your arms over the back of the chair, open up through your heart. You can take a wide arm like a cactus arm, keep your hands wide, fingers open. Take some deep breaths into the heart center. Good, and then coming back to the midline, hands to your heart, to the spine. Inhale, rise the arms up. Exhale, this time we're going to twist around to the right side. So bringing the left hand to the right leg, the right hand behind, and pull the shoulder away, gaze over the shoulder. Inhale, reaching up, neutral, page lifting and opening, breathe deep into your heart. Feel back to the midline, hands into the heart center. Inhale, rise. Exhale, twist. Maybe you can travel a bit deeper, but let's try and keep both feet nice and evenly distributed with the weight. Feel like the knees not locking in, we're keeping the knees nice and level with the hips. Inhale, rise. Exhale, left. Inhale, reaching up. Exhaling your hands into your heart. Good, keep the spine low. This is your opportunity to really be thinking about your posture. Shoulders relaxed down away from your ears. And we can now relax the hands either side of the chair and just relax here. If you want, you're breathing softness down to your belly, to your spine. And you may feel natural to want to half and puff. So our body just releasing that tension, which is great. So do what your body does. Move into our hips now. So let's gently just open the feet a little. Maybe take them to the width of your chair. We're going to have the hands on the knees and we're going to take a rotation round to the right side. You can keep it really small, really shallow, so our core don't have to go too deep. So rolling that weight into the left thigh, into the right thigh. Right sitting bone, the left sitting bone. Into the left thigh. And you can make that as wide as you go. Or as small as you like. Now take it the other way. And then have a good squish in. So squish in as tight as you can. Squish in. Maybe you can kind of move it out a bit to the side and explore some movement. Bring the other hand, left hand to the hip. Notice if your body's sunk a bit, which mine has, and let's keep that nice and long. Good, and back to the midline. I'm gonna shine that foot away from you. Push through your heel. To the left leg. So let's keep it up, we're holding the knee, and then we can squish it. And then we can move it out to the side, we can release the left hand to the hip now, right hand, sorry. And just see what we've got. Might feel some pain there, so just be mindful, be gentle to yourself. Good, bring it back to the midline. We're going to shine it away now. So let's purge through the heel. Open up the back of the leg. And again, you can give it a little wobble. Good, and let's open now, nice wide arm. Exhale, bring the left foot. Sweep the right arm the knee. Go for the bind. Elbows lifted. Two full breaths. Good, and nice wide arm. No expectations, nothing should be happening. Just being still. Enjoying that simplicity of just being. To run itself out, and you can still continue sitting there until you feel ready to bring yourself out. And once you do feel ready, we'll gradually bring the hands back to your heart center. Inhale, rise the arms up, and we're going to exhale a nice sigh. Om Shanti.